friends in the writers' organizations. They have day jobs. I remember still my first MWA luncheon meeting where I sat there at a table and I knew the names of every one of those people at the table. They were all writers whose work I admired, and this one worked at a bank and that one was an IT specialist and so on. And they pursued their art, but it wasn't their day job.
Yeah.
And you're lucky. This is your day job.
I know, it's awesome.